Is that allegation true or false?
Provision of ambulance services. The Garissa account.
False.
Not true, Your Honor.
Everyone is admitted to a bond of 1 million with the surety of like amount, or in the alternative, cash bail of 500,000 shillings.
Inspired judge, it's our view that this is part of the broader war by the executive against the devolution, against county government. I mean, Governor Nadhif is not the first governor to be charged with a frivolous charge like this one. I mean, he's being charged with something he has nothing to do with. He was not a member of the tender committee that awarded this tender.